This is five facts about King Aethelheard of Wessex. His name loosely means strong noble. That's number one. Number two, his ancestry is unknown, so he could be the first king of Wessex not to be a descendant of Cynric. Number three, some sources identify him as the brother-in-law of Ine. Number four, Aethelheard was supported for the throne of Wessex by Ethelbald of Mercia. Number five, he married Frederick in 729 prior to her pilgrimage to Rome in 737.